Robert was a great Italian opera singer, and why not? Okay, here we go. So I did this. Does anyone know Into the Woods? Anyone know? This is a musical about fairy tales that all got sort of mixed together in Stephen Sondheim. Okay, I'll sing a little. Why not? Oh, you have words. See, now I can't use that I forgot the words. I'm not going to sing this whole song. Okay. Sunday morning, and it's like 2 o'clock in the morning in California for me. So, oh wow, okay. Sure, I'll sing it, why not? So this is, the part that I played was Jack, from Back in the Beanstalk. And this is a song where he's just gone up, climbed up the beanstalk and met the giant for the first time. This isn't science fiction, though. What did you say?
Hurry up!
Oh, get on with it, yeah. I was just thinking maybe instead of there are giants in the sky, I could say, like, there are Borg in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible Borg in the sky. Bum, 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 bum. This is the orchestra. When you're way up high and you look below at the world you've left and the things you know, a little more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. When you're way up high and you're on your own in a world like none that you've ever known, where the sky is lead and the earth's like stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you'd never dared because you don't care, when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant in the sky. I'm singing it really low. High notes.
Yes!
But hey, I found a dime. Oh, it's not a dime, I'm in England. What am I thinking? It looks like a dime. In America, that would be a dime. What is this? 5 pence. 5p.
5p.
That's not very much, is it? Couldn't even buy me a Coke with that. Right. What? What? What's going on back there? What? I can't hear you. Pick up. Okay, anyway, carry on.
James?
Yes?
How have my perceptions of Tom Paris changed?
I think they changed a lot, honestly. I think when they brought the character on, there was so much an expectation that he's going to be the rebel character, you know. And I think it took us, all of us, a couple of years to realize that was, you know, playing the rebel is great in a movie where it happens once and you see him be rebellious, but to see it week after week, it's very hard to execute that quality of being rebellious without having to have the consequences of being rebellious, you know. So I think it took us a while to try to find a way to let Tom Paris be independent, but not rebellious necessarily. It didn't fit in the Star Trek world very smoothly. Yeah, I think my perception of him when I came on the ship was that he was going to be like the James Dean or the, you know, the Marlon Brando kind of, a lot of attitude. And that didn't work so well. And so what's happened, I think, which is interesting, is he's become sort of the,
He's the one that makes the ironic observations about life, and he tends to make connections, especially to our reality now, our present day. He sort of makes that that builds that. What are you laughing at over there? Come out here, dear. It's my captain. It's my captain, you see. I must. Yes, ma'am. What? What were you doing?
She did. I am your captain, Tom.
Do you need a lozenge, Captain?
I also happen to know that Neverwhere's being made into a film and they're looking for an American to play the main part.
Are they really?
Mm.
I happen to know an American.
You know?
Yes, I do.
Would he fancy running around sewers at all?
He would love that.
Yeah, that's so nice. Also...
What off love is the right word.
It's always been an ambition.
He would feel very comfortable in the sewers.
I've got a lot of my family down there. Also, we have a little something for you.
Yes, dear.
Yes, it's...
A hat with a...
you know, you can have it if you want, but...
And the hat.
Did you hear that? Was it insulting?
It was. Should I open this one?
Yes.
I should open this, yes. Okay,
everyone
hold on.
Everyone at the convention at
Bear
the
water,
to say thank you. And they also want you to know.
Bristol!
Ooh. We have a bridge, you know.
Where's the bridge?
The bridge will be in there.
Post view of Bristol. Evening Post. Look at that. That's very nice. Thank you very much. That's great.
That's from everyone.
Since I didn't see anything but the Hilton, I go home and see what I missed. There's the bridge.
There's the bridge
on the back. That's great. Thank you. Yes. Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, that's from everybody hiding behind as well.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
And
what else?
Well, that's it, except that they've decided not to pay you.
Oh! Oh.
They figure you didn't work hard enough, apparently. Oh, bless! You can have my Janeway hat, though.
That's fine.
And now we have to pull him off. Unless... Carry on films, you see.
All right, well, let's go.
For you.
Let's go. I gotta get pulled off now. Thank you guys very much. I hope you have a great day today. Enjoy Andy. He's coming up soon. And hopefully, I'll see you all again at another show. And good journey. Thank you.